30. Hey, sis. I got 30 already.
Knock it off, Crinny.
Oh, come on. It's only snowflakes. What? Are you afraid I might catch a cold? Get it? Cold? Oh, I am the comedy.
We're already dealing with some weird situation, and you being sick won't help it.
Weird? It's an awesome situation to be in! It's snowing! In the middle of July!
What are you talking about? No pony was prepared for it. Now, this may cause a calamity in the city. We gotta do something. I hope that's just some stupid wizard's prank.
Come on, sis. If that's a prank, you just have to admit it's cool. It's so cool! This is amazing. Anyway, sis. I got a whole tons of jokes for this occasion, so this adventure will not get boring.
Boring might not be the right word.
And what's up with the trees? Did they think it's autumn already? If that's the case, I got some bad news!
Okay, stop. I think this is your limit with the puns. I'm pretty sure plants are not in for the jokes now.
Oh! Yeah, you might be right. You're right, Astrum. This is serious. We gotta take this incident seriously.
Exactly.
So, let's sum it up. It's snowing all over the place. That means... We simply can't miss this opportunity! Won't hurt.
Oh, so you dare to challenge Astrum herself? Huh. Well, prepare for war!
Don't underestimate my power!
Show me what you're made of!
What?
You little brat!
You'll never defeat me!
Running away already?
Huh. Ever heard of a thing called strategy?
Never heard it coming from you.
That's because you never listen!
Can't hide for long.
Hiding, huh? Pathetic. Huh.
All right, see you, princess.
Dear sister, looks like you're ready for my secret technique. Ha! I bet you weren't ready for this!
Ha! Don't think I'll just run after you! Huh. Actually, I guess I have to run after you.
Thank you. Catch!